Hi guys! By the way, happy Valentine's Day! Right now, we are here in the cemetery. Here, we have decided to celebrate our Valentine's Day. So, we will give you a small tour. Of course, we also visit the grave of my mother. Okay, so come on, let's go! Hi guys, new day, new vlog. So we're here in cemetery place. So we're going have a short tour for you. So let's see what is the place is.
So this is the Valentine's Day. Look, so many people here. They're punta-punta their rest and peace.
Tita was not here. They go home because the food we buy in Jollibee, she going to give for my cousin. The pihan is not open. It's closed. So I'm sure. Basta, I don't know what I to say. So, we're going back to the corner, what we belong. Ano daw? So, I'm going back. I'm go to the so many house. I want to show you. There I'm going. And this girl. Because I'm going to pee. Wherever I pee. You can see the pihan is the CR is closed.
Bathroom kasi.
Bathroom CR ihian parehas. Bahala kayong intindi, translate niyo lang English to Tagalog. Tagalog to English. Bali sa the dead is have a own house. So I'm with, yes, it's my GF. GF naman, dragon. Pag nagagalit. Dragon ata to. Yeah. So we're going to the nearest of the park. So I want to show you what is the house in here and so that is cemetery place. So guys, we're going to the last part there. I want to show you what we're going. So this we are going, so many house, right? Because they love their rest in peace. Vlog din daw siya mag-isa niya. So I'm finished, so we're going now to what place, like this house. Have own house, no. So we're here to the place of in heaven, but they have own house. Yes, that's true. It's only short. So, yes, it's a beautiful. Yeah.
Guys, we're with to our auntie, and I see her. Yun na sila. So, so guys, goodbye. I'm just filming again when I'm with them. So thank you.
It's almost 5:30 p.m. here, but is there so many people here in the cemetery?
Uwi na kayo, tanga.
Victoria.
Uwi na kayo.
Ay, mag-picture pa. Ay, wait, wait. Guys, we will make first photo, ah. We will do first pictorial again. First time we have only this one, a cover for the grass. Here is our date. We are dating here. They are my Valentine's date this year. Guys, this is a grave of my mother. Somebody take care of her place. I pay 300 pesos a month. Diba? Sabi mo yes.
Yes.
Tiblen.
Tama, hindi pwede ganyan. Nag-iba yung ano ng video.
So, that's what you can see. There's lots of people here in cemetery. Guys, this is my tita. I think she's little busy because she's sippy. Look, I'm filming always lage. And she always rest. Me, I'm always like that. But she's always what you doing? She always like me. I'm always like that.
We'll bring first the two boys at home, and I'm waiting for them here. I'm relaxing. I feel good. And tat.
Yo, what's up,
See guys, you will not be afraid here in the cemetery. Where's my mother? It's like that here. The rich people, they build mausoleo. And when it is like November 1, they putting chandelier there, you can see. This is, the owner of this is very rich. There, oh, they putting a chandelier. The governor of our town also here. They really spend lots of money for that. More expensive than most of the houses here in Philippines. You know, guys, here in Philippines, in our tradition, even the people is already dead, we still celebrate their birthday, also the death anniversary, like that. And you can see so many people here. We have Valentine's Day. So many people goes here in the cemetery, visit the people they love. So they do picnic. We are one of that. For any occasion, Christmas, New Year, like this, we all go to my mother's grave. And not only we, but many people doing the same. Guys, we will do interview to the lovers and the lovebirds. Okay, first question. When are you getting married?
Tomorrow. Tomorrow. No problem.
So guys, thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoy our tour in cemetery. And happy Valentine's Day. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.